I do have another child in the home that is only a year old who still uses a pacifier, so it would be nearly impossible to have my 3-year-old to stop using it as well. Pacifiers can definitely cause tooth problems, but so can thumb sucking and tongue thrusting, which are both things that can occur if you take your pacifier away from your child too soon. We are trying to limit it more and more, but I don't feel it's necessary to abruptly take it away at this point.